Hello everyone, now we are going to solve the next question of GATE 2014. Theoretical question having 1 marks. Critical damping is the largest amount of damping for which no oscillation occurs, smallest amount of damping for which no oscillation occurs, largest amount of damping for which motion is simple harmonic. See, if I'm talking about the critical damping, basically we have divided the damping system into 3 categories. The first was overdamped, the second critically damped, and the third is underdamped. Now what is the difference between them? See, overdamped and critical damped system are not vibratory system. That means in these two damping system there is no oscillation. What is the meaning of oscillation? Oscillation is basically a simple harmonic motions, and vibration is this simple harmonic motion is generally known as vibration. So basically oscillation or vibration or simple harmonic motion means to and fro periodic motion about mean position. But when you see the graph, when you see the diagram of overdamped and the critical damped system, you can see in the curve of overdamped and critical damped system, there is no oscillation. Let me draw the rough diagram. However, we have already discussed this. But this, see here, this is basically the graph of overdamped system. Okay, but when you draw the graph of critical damped system, it would be like that. So you can see what is the difference between these two. What is the difference? The difference is that critical damped system is the smallest amount of damping. This is the smallest amount of damping because it becomes zero as fast as possible. Okay, it takes a longer time, it takes less time. Okay, so this is overdamped, and this is critical damped. So what would be the answer? The answer would be option B. It is the smallest amount of damping for which no oscillation occurs in the free vibration. Okay, so option B would be the correct answer for this question. So if you find out the damping ratio, so you can see that for overdamped system, damping ratio is greater than 1. For critical damped, damping ratio is equal to 1. And for underdamped, zeta, that is less than 1. This is damping factor, the damping ratio. Okay. So these are the important things you must remember. So I hope you will understand the solution of that question. Thank you.